scorpion. See the scorpion. Will a scorpion bite? No. If you're kind to the scorpion and treat him like a friend, he will not bite you. He will sting you. Scorpions sting their prey, consisting of spiders and insects, to make it behave while they eat it. Scorpions and spiders are not insects, but arachnids with 8 legs. Insects have only 6 legs. Won't you try to remember this? Scorpions often sting people in the hands and feet when annoyed or disturbed. They also sting on general principles. They carry their tails curled over their backs and always sting in front of themselves. When you're hanging around a scorpion, stay near a southern end. You'll enjoy it more. The poison of the scorpion sting is seldom fatal to larger mammals, but it hurts something fierce. One can, however, acquire partial immunity by taking the proper steps. If you let a scorpion sting you every once in a while, the effects become less severe each time. Until finally, all you notice is the sensation of being stabbed with an ice pick and a slight dizzy feeling for several days. I've not tried this myself. What with one thing and another, I'm always putting it off. The scorpion leads a solitary life for the most part, as he has a low opinion of all other scorpions. They hate their kind, except in May, June, July, and August, when they go to the opposite extreme. In these months, the scorpion and the scorpions take long strolls, pincer and pincer, stand on their heads and carry on regardless. Then the scorpionist devours me, and that's the last I've seen of him. Seems as though this habit of hers would get around among the fellows. But those who know most about it are in no condition to make a report. Baby scorpions remain with their mother for the first 2 weeks, riding on her back, frisking merrily in the grass, and growing meaner every minute. I suppose I ought to be sorry for scorpions, because they're so awful. I'll think it over. Footnotes. Well, you needn't get sore at me. I have nothing to do with it. Scorpions can be kept for observation in a glass jar with a lid on it. But don't forget the lid. If you think you have scorpions under your bedroom floor, don't worry. Scorpions live only 5 years. Both partners are extremely ugly and repulsive. Fortunately, they have poor eyesight. Scorpions never sting themselves to death, no matter what that nice old gentleman told you. Go ahead and believe it if you'd rather. There's no law against it.